Hi, I'm Phil Constantine. This is Travels with Phil at Fort Bragg in North Carolina, home of the 82nd Airborne. That's one of the entrances. And at the John F. Kennedy Special Warfare Museum, they have all kinds of things here from all kinds of eras. Those are for Army Scouts, Indian Army Scouts. All kinds of posters here for propaganda during World War II. And here you go.
At Fort Bragg in the John F. Kennedy Special Operations Museum, this is part of displays in here for William Wild Bill Donovan. And you notice a little blue emblem here in the middle. Let me get a bigger picture of it. Yes, that's a Medal of Honor.
And that's just one of several Medals of Honor in various museums around Fort Bragg. Other equipment here you'll find, this is a sneaky little gun you could wear on your glove. And one of the other examples they have here is during the war in Iraq. And these are the personal guns of Uday Hussein. Now, this was Saddam Hussein's son. And that's an AK-47 gold-plated. So we had two guns here that were gold-plated. And they do have quite a bit of a display here for various artifacts and mementos and things that survived through enduring freedom in Iraq. This is a bust of Saddam Hussein, all kinds of medallions that were found in various spots amongst the military operations that went on there. And you can see here the commandos in Iraqi, the people who came in and did all kinds of behind-the-scenes operations. So this is a moderately sized museum. And then we move over to the 82nd Airborne Museum, which is in a different part of Fort Bragg. And let me show you some of what's going on inside.
Travels with Phil continues in the 82nd Airborne Museum. This is part of their World War I display. They have lots of displays here as well. Lots of weapons. Hands up. And over here is a special display regarding Sergeant York. Oddly enough, he started off as a pacifist.
And he went on to be one of the most decorated soldiers during World War I. And as we move around, they have all kinds of World War I, World War II, Afghanistan. That's a German helmet, an actual one. This is a Screamin' Mimi. And this is what it sounds like. The Nebelwerfer. That shot off the rocket-propelled grenades here. It made that sound, and that's why they started calling it the Screaming Mimi. So that's something in World War II. For those of you not familiar with it, it was the 41 through 45, at least in the United States, 39 through 45 for almost everybody else. All right, looking around, this was an actual bust of Adolf Hitler that was found in Berlin by members of the 82nd Airborne. And again, they have all kinds of displays there from several different wars. This plane didn't even seem to have a cockpit. All right, helicopters have big display out in back of the museum out there of all kinds of aircraft. So it's an interesting spot. Thank you very much for watching. You can leave family-friendly language down below comments. And if you haven't subscribed, just click the button on the right-hand side. Thanks again for watching.